Yeah, but how do I get out from life? I take the thing that out, it shouldn't affect it.
Thank you. Thank you. I ありがとうございます。 After round one, after two great matches, it's 1-1.
Okay.
Okay, this is round two of Drum Chapel versus Urban Table Tennis. How have you liked it so far? I got it too. Okay, so on table two, we have Simon Bergman of Drum Chapel versus the Beast from the East, our hometown boy, Adam Hergy, umpired by Charles Ho. Okay, now on table one, it's our next match, Daniel Schaffer of Urban Table Tennis. And he's now playing Victor Schwartz, Victor Shi, umpired by Mike. Okay, both matches, when you're ready, you may start. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now the score is 2-2. How are we liking it? Okay, there will now be a 15-minute break. So feel free to go get any refreshments or anything like that. And Leon Magician will also be doing some of his magical tricks in here. So if you want to have a look, stay in here. If you want drinks, go out there. Okay, now with Adam Hirji, he just played his last match, unfortunately he lost 3-0. Adam, how did you feel against this standard?
Well, it's a much higher standard for me. It was tough. I couldn't receive a serve really well. Serve was very good. He was receiving my serve very well. But it's good to compete in this level. Hopefully, next match can be better.
What do you think you can do in the next match?
I think fight a bit harder. I think mentally get a bit more pumped up for it. I think I can do it more than the other two.
Mark Allen. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Leon the Magician, and I'm going to perform a trick in a couple of minutes. It's a table tennis related magic trick for you guys that want to see a table tennis related trick. It's a brand new one I've been working on, and if you'd like to see that, you can see that within the next few minutes right here on table number one. Thank you. We'll be right back. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Leon the Magician, and tonight I want to show you a brand new trick. For this to happen, I would like to have as many spectators, that's you watching, to come all the way over to here. It's not that far, and all you have to do is take a seat on one of these chairs or stand and watch table two. Don't come within the court, it's very important. Trick, dangerous. For the person's equipment, that is. So if you would like to see it, I guarantee you, you have got about 30 seconds before I perform the trick. It will involve another British League player and their bat. Okay, here we go. For this trick, I'm not going to use a microphone. For those of you inside that are having a time of their life, you won't hear my voice, okay? But now I'm going to speak without the mic.
Can you hear me, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes!
Good, fantastic. Let's begin the trick. I have here an amazing voice.
If I go like this, because they've been cracking a lot recently,
can you see there's one card inside, which is here, and hopefully, say yes if it's your card, is the King of Spades.
Yes.
Yes!
We're going to be starting in less than 1 minute. Could everyone start making their way into the hall? Dave Macbeth, could you come to the cupboard, please? Okay, guys. That was loud. Hi, guys. We're going to be starting the second half of matches. How's everyone enjoying today? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, no worries. Okay. So, on table one, there will be, on table two, it will be Yannick Bostez of Drum Chapel versus Danny Schaffer of Urban Table Tennis. Umpired by Charles Ho. And on table one, we have Satoshi Aino of Urban Table Tennis playing David Macbeth of Drum Chapel, umpired by Mike Atkinson. Hope you enjoy. Current score is 2-2. Warm-ups are about to start. Make your way into the hall. A massive star for Urban Tables. Thank you. Massive rally in table one. Max score is currently 3-2 to Drum Chapel, and on table one is now 2-2. Who will win? 3-2 win to Satoshi Aida. The current match score is now 3-3 going into round 4. Charles, hello to the cupboard, please. If anyone can see Charles, send him here, please. To the players' lounge.
Thank you.
We got into round four, and it is the final round.
3-3.
The current score is now 3-3, and these two matches will be decided. On table two, we have Adam Hirji from Urban Tailwindage, playing Victor Guangxi of Drum Chapel Glasgow. Table one is Jörg Szilard of Urban Table Tennis. And from Trump Jumbo Glasgow is Simon Berglund, umpired by Mike Atkinson. Match may commence when you're ready. Thank you.
hold it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's been a pleasure. I'd like to say thank you to all.